To complete the front lunge exercise, begin standing in an upright position with your feet hip-width apart. Place your original T-grip bar on your back, grasping it with a wide overhand grip. To begin the movement, take a step forward about 3 or 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. Keeping your weight on your front heel, lower your body down until your rear knee nearly touches the floor. Push through the heel of your front leg back to the starting position and repeat the exercise.